Both teams have enjoyed successful seasons, and today, one of them will take home the Pac-12 championship trophy. Throws into cover, it just picked off. He's tackled right. They're going to try a long field goal here. Kicks up. And they come away empty-handed. Wide receivers. Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. Passing into coverage, and this one's going to be picked off. Brought down around the 40. Spread the field with five wide. Touchdown, Ducks. Tries to fit it in there, but it's picked off. He's taken. Scrambling around. Pressure coming. Finds the freshman. Touchdown, Oregon. He lets it fly. And he hauls in the deep pass. Touchdown, Aggies. And for he airs it out. It's intercepted. The defense. Now he tries to buy some time. Runs with it, and he's got room. The ball pops free. He picks it up. Tackle at the 13. They're packed in tight on the line. Room around the corner. Touchdown, Ducks. He scrambled, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. It's up. And he missed it off the upright. Well, that's just unbelievable defense. Tie game, a stop that big. This late in the ball game, it looks like it's inevitable we're going to overtime. And a quick throw to the 20, the 10, and a huge touchdown play. To the end zone, touchdown. Got a man, watch out here. Across midfield. He's taken down around the 41-yard line. The 10, the 5, touchdown, Ducks.
Thing is, any defensive coordinator would tell you.
Slings it. Complete. He's got room. Scrambling around. Rolling out to the right side. He's at the 20. Now he tries to buy some time. They get to the quarterback, and now the ball is loose. They'll bring him down. We're still early in the fourth. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Oregon's going to have to use their second time out of the half. And this is the 12th play of the drive.